move to finish it off.
That was filthy. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's all tied up. Taken by Shine. Cutting to the front of the net. It's in. He scores.
Vander Bench jumped right up. Both teams know the longer you stay locked in a tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory. Goaltender's playing the percentages here, James. He drops into the butterfly, but he leaves.